Keith, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
Huh? Oh, before you get out of here, what do you know about these leaked photos?
Leaked photos of who?
What?
Keith, hello. Well, what do you know about these leaked photos, Keith?
I don't know anything about any leaked photos.
Oh, boy.
Come on, dude. Tiger Woods, Lindsey Vaughn, nude photos leaked, along with Miley Cyrus and Kristen Stewart. A whole bunch of people got hacked.
Why would I want to
look at photos got leaked?
Why would I want to
Guy
Fieri?
So you're telling me
you're
telling me you have not seen Tiger Woods' penis?
I have not. I have not.
Look me in the eyes, Keith.
No desire.
Have you seen Tiger Woods' penis?
Absolutely not.
Is it his penis, Mike?
Is it the full penis?
I haven't done a real hard look for them yet.
Well, I'll do the research.
What about Lindsey Vaughn? What kind of news she got floating around?
I think it's her
there?
Butt. I did see that one.
I want to see Tiger Woods'
Schmeckle. I want to get a look at that one wood.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
See what kind of club he's working with.
Yeah.
The one wood.
Tee it up, baby. Tee me up.
Tee it up. Come on. So that's been his problem.
No, but he's threatening legal action.
Any idea who hacked?
One of these.
And what did they hack into?
It's probably his phone, something
like
that.
What about Miley Cyrus? What are they hacking?
Oh, she just sends them out if you ask for them.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say.
Yeah, at that point.
She's not hiding anything,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, her and Chef Guarnaschelli will send them no matter who asks for them. I'm getting a look. I want to find these things.
Tiger Woods' attorney, Michael Holtz, is threatening to sue the site if they do not take his pictures down.
What site
ASAP.
Is it?
It doesn't say. Like, a lot of times these, you know, prep services we have, they won't, because it's done illegally, obviously, so they won't promote the site.
I got you.
Oh, wait, never mind. There it is. It says Vaughn had been hacked, and the news were published on Celeb Jihad website. Celeb Jihad.
Okay.
Cannot type fast enough.
I'm here. Damn it, you blocked it.
Damn you, Hurst.
Here comes the cell phone. Here we are. Need to see.
To the phone, gentlemen.
Tiger Woods' penis.
Did you find Tiger Woods' penis?
I did.
Smack
you
did.
Whoa, come around.
I did.
Hold on. Is he nude? Is he fully nude?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, he is?
Look.
I got to see it.
Hold on.
Shifting gears.
Getting ready to send it to everybody.
Send it to two of us. Send it to two of us.
Yeah, don't send it to Spiegel.
Do not send it to me. Oh, yeah, don't send it to him. And here we are.
It's something else.
It is something else. All right, here we go. Phone is activated. Refreshing text page. Come on. And it is... Oh, my God! Look!
Wow, dude.
Is he circumcised?
Wow,
I mean,
dude.
Not Jewish, that's what I meant.
Yeah, he's
I don't know.
Hard to tell.
That is...
Wow, dude.
I mean, the thing's got a kneecap on it. I'm speechless.
Look at that man differently now.
It's so powerful looking. This looks like Gandalf's scepter.
Good for you, dude.
This looks like the thing that he slams on the bridge and screams at the Balrog, "You shall not pass!"
Wow.
Yeah, I mean, he does have some Jewish, correct?
I don't know what he is.
I thought he was half Jewish.
Damn, son.
Wow.
Joe Robinson asking, who is that? That's Tiger Woods, dude.
That is Tiger Woods. If you told me that that's the dude from the Old Spice commercial, I believe you.
Looks like he gave himself a little bit of a little body there.
Put a little body into it. A little lather.
You
worked up a good lather.
Yeah, you have to.
Look at you.
Ain't no self-respecting dude going into a selfie situation without putting a little body into it.
Yeah, 410-338-1098. Don't send us a picture of yours. That is... Wow, that's a day changer right there.
Yeah, wow.
Oh, yeah. Mike, I said not to... Josh, just delete the message. I said not to send that.
We did say not to send it.
It's been a week since Penisgate from last week where I dressed mine up as Mr. Potato Head.
Yesterday there was an incident.
Oh, I didn't do it.
This is all my...
What is happening?
Listen, I just picked the quickest...
I take off one day.
I've been saying you're on the brink of a suspension, and it's coming, dude.
I went to the nearest group chat. Look, time was of the essence.
Mm-hmm.
Yesterday, Mike texted a picture of what was billed as an eclipse in Australia.
Oh, no.
And you see the sun, and all of a sudden, a scrotum comes into view. A scrotum is eclipsing the sun.